After the season, many NFL scouts and experts are starting to call Giants quarterback Eli Manning a bust and not worthy of the number one overall pick. To make things worse, head coach Tom Coughlin was under a lot of pressure and criticism from the media because of his coaching style. Everyone expected him to get fired, but the Giants gave him a one-year contract extension to prove himself.